So there we heard that confirmation of 4 mains deploying.
And it's very nominal.
Gorgeous shot of those 4 main parachutes.
1,000 meters.
First live view of our crew there from inside the Dragon capsule now that they have re-entered the Earth's atmosphere. As you can tell by the cheers behind us, we can confirm that the Dragon capsule with the AX-1 crew has splashed down. Dragon Endeavour has returned home with the Axiom-1 crew.
Dragon SpaceX, we see splashdown and mains cut.